What's up that guys, we are back again. Welcome back to our new video. Welcome back to Dibaleni Football Channel, to Kaizer Chiefs Football Channel, to football from the fans perspective. We're speaking Kaizer Chiefs players that got, you know, national team call ups. Very interesting. Kaizer Chiefs very struggling right now, but we can still get our players, you know, called up for the national team, and I think it's interesting to speak about it. We need to mention them. Tumelo Mkune, Anthony Akumagai, Riff Rosler, Kosin Pile Ngobo, and Happy Mashiani. Kune and Agai, senior national team, and I feel like Ngezan should have been called to the under 23. He's been playing in the under 23, and is even in Kaizer Chiefs. He has not, you know, gave us bad performances. He has been one of the players that have been pushing, that has been trying, you know, and his engine, his energy has been there. We've always seen it. But yeah, it's understandable at some point with how the team is playing, where Kaizer Chiefs is, other players are going to be dropped. We know players like, you know, Manyama, who are regulars in the national team. Dropping them, understandable, with their performances, with the performance of the team, it's very understandable. But yeah, we can still produce. Itumela Mkune, senior call up into Bafana Bafana. His experience will count, of course. He's been there. His caps, he's represented us, you know, represented the country in many competitions. Him being there will add a lot of value. We know that Williams is now the preferred number one, but Kune being on the bench, and also at some point, if there's other games, he can also, you know, be there and be given, you know, that starting line up. I don't think it would harm the national team. Also, he started very slow. We had a very bad last season because of injuries. And this season came back, started slow, made, you know, some sloppy mistakes. It's visible, issues of game time and all that. But take nothing from him. He's a talented guy, talented, experienced guy. And it's being there in the national team, I think it will add value. Antonio Akumagai last season didn't give us, you know, anything. Didn't impress, you know, checking where he's coming from, the games that he has had, his performances in CAF Champions League and all these, you know, competitions. He came to Kaizer Chiefs, he didn't really impress. But this season he has had promising performances as a center back. Improved performances. I understand if they call him in his national team. I don't know the standard of his national team. How are they playing and stuff like that. But yeah, I got a call up. Riff Rosler dropped from the first, you know, the senior team, because he has had, if you remember well, before he got a very, you know, long-term injury, he has had, you know, a call up in the senior team. And then dropped from the senior team, now called in under 23. But still, injuries, been struggling with injuries, but you can see the guy is still there, very flexible, can play left, can play on the right, and still good defensively, also still good offensively. So got a call up. I think it's gonna work for him. He needs to get some game time. I feel like Riff has to get some game time. He's been off for a very long time, and we know when he can do well. We know when he's at his best. He can produce stuff, and you know, a national team call up. 103, it's gonna work well for him. Happy Mashiani, he's given Kaizer Chiefs a lot this season. He's won us, you know, difficult games that we had thought Kaizer Chiefs cannot win them. Individually, he has gave us performances, individual performances that were so defining in Kaizer Chiefs, you know, getting some points, very rare points, very scarce points. Happy Mashiani has been there. He has given us something. He has improved a lot. He has a very educated left and skillfully. And can shoot, can, you know, take risks. And I think it can be an addition in that, you know, under 23, congratulations to him. Of course, the best player in Kaizer Chiefs right now was in the Pile Ngobo. Very talented guy, very good guy. Other people feel like he should have been called up, you know, to the senior team. I don't think so. I think still has time to progress, still has time to grow, still 21, still has 2 more years to play in the national, you know, in under 23. Can still improve. Very talented guy, very educated left foot. And I think Kaizer Chiefs should build the team around him. And him being called in under 23 is just, there's no questions about it. The argument that Kaizer Chiefs does not have talented players, that Kaizer Chiefs does not have quality players, For me, it falls off. It falls off. I don't agree with it. I refuse to agree with it. I refuse to, accept the fact that our performances reflect the standard of quality in that team. No, there's quality players in that team. There's a lot of things that have not been done well. The players, we continue producing national team material, under-23 material. You can argue that the under-23 is not doing well or the senior team is not doing well, but we continue producing. And you continue, feeding into the national team, feeding into the under-23. And you can't then argue that we have no talent. It's just not true. For me, it's not true. For me, I don't believe it. I think Gavin Anders had a lot to improve on. And the boys that are there right now, there's talent. There's talent in Kaizer Chiefs. It needs to be nurtured, needs to be used effectively. And I hope they come back, without knocks, without injuries. We're going to need these players. A busy April. It's gonna be busy. We're going to have serious fixtures that are going to be difficult games. We're going to play Wydad, we're going to play Horoya, and we need to win these two games, at least get one draw, get a win. And it's gonna be difficult ones. We're going to play a lot Mamelodi Sundowns, we're going to play Stellenbosch and Cape Town City all in April, so it's gonna be difficult fixture for us. We need those players to come back fit without any injuries. All of them who got collapsed, we need them. All of them. Again, we need him. When he's called for to come defensively, it does the job. You can see his commitment as well. So we need them to be back. Otherwise, we're at position number nine, not looking good. And we need to improve. We need to improve from that. We need to get into the top eight. I don't know how many times we stress this. We need to get into the top eight, and we need to build from the results we got against Orlando Pirates, and hopefully we can negotiate, some top eight spot for Kaizer Chiefs. Otherwise, from me, Dibalen Football Channel, Kaizer Chiefs Football Channel, football from the fans' perspective, love and peace.